Okay, well, this is how you can tell you're in the Galapagos. A nice little sleepy harbor with a pelican who doesn't mind being close to you. And we are also about to see where the albatross nesting area is. And that's going to be atop a cliff because albatross. Certainly they're aware of us being here, but...
What is that?
He's coming, he's coming.
He's
interested to... He's checking up.
He's coming, gonna fly. Hello. Where do you go?
Time to take off.
It's top. That is top, you know? Can you see the top?
Normally it takes 15 minutes.
So this is a mating dance. So this little baby keeps looking for mom, hungry. Are you my mother? And it keeps trying to nurse from various sea lions and they yell at her, get away, I'm not your mom. I'm hungry. And there, that red-hulled sailboat is the Encantada, our boat. Get off of me. You're crushing me. Hey. In. So as the fishermen bring their catch in, here's where it gets all taken care of. This is the action spot. And it's not just the workers. They've got a helper too. He's right in there getting some leftovers. They pay no attention at all to people. Nope.
No, está ocupada Trixie Mott. No lleva mujeres.